Hello everyone, see your mam is back with a new video of sound words. But before we begin with our new sound words, let us revise our vowels. Did you all remember which vowels are they? Yes, they were 5 vowels. A, E, I, O, U. One more time. A, E, I, O, U. And these vowels are also known as sound words. Do you all remember? Yes. And which sound words we have already learned? That is A, E, and last videos were of I sound words. And today we are going to begin with O sound words. O. O says O. O says O. So let's begin with our new video of O sound words. Okay, kids? So kids, now let's begin with our O sound words. And children, do you remember what does O says? O says O. O says O. And here, what can you see? What picture is this? You might have seen this. Where have you seen this? Yes, see, wherever we go in desi dhabas, restaurants, you might have seen this type of sitting arrangements. Hai na? This is called cot. C O T cot. C says k, O says o, T says t. C O T cot. What is this? C O T cot. And nowadays there are different types of cots for your small kids. Hai na children? This is cot. C O T cot. Next is, what is this? Dot. Next is dot. D says d, O says o, T says t. D O T dot. A simple dot. D O T dot. D O T dot. And then what is this? You might be having in a kitchen, everybody. Mummy must be filling water in this. Hai na? This is a pot. Pot can be of clay or metal, anything. It is made from clay. You might have seen in Chokidhani. Hai na? So, P says P, O says O, T says T. P, O, T, pot. P, O, T, pot. P, O, T, pot. So, O sound words. C, O, T, cot. D, O, T, dot. And P, O, T, pot. Now, what comes after sound words? Yes, rhyming words.
Now let's begin with the OT rhyming words. COT cot, COT cot. Then is DOT dot, DOT dot, DOT dot. Then we have GOT got, GOT got, GOT got. H-O-T hot, H-O-T hot, H-O-T hot. Then we have L-O-T lot, L-O-T lot, L-O-T lot. N-O-T not, N-O-T not, N-O-T not. Then we have P-O-T pot, P-O-T pot, P-O-T pot.
So, now let's begin with the O sound words with action. So, lock your fingers and say O sound words. C-O-T cot, D-O-T dot and P-O-T pot. Shall we revise one more time? Say O sound words. C-O-T cot, D-O-T dot and P-O-T pot. And then O-T rhyming words with action. Okay? So, O-T rhyming words. C-O-T cot, D-O-T dot, G-O-T got. Got means when we get something. G-O-T got. Then H-O-T hot, hot means garam. H-O-T hot, L-O-T lot, lot means bobadu, bahut sara. L-O-T lot, N-O-T not, not means no, not. And then P-O-T pot. One more time. O T rhyming words. COT cot, DOT dot, GOT got, HOT hot, LOT lot, NOT not, and POT pot.
Now we will be learning how to draw pictures of O sound words. Okay. First is COT cot. To draw the picture of cot, make two slanting lines and joint with slipping lines. Then slanting line, slanting line, slanting line, slanting line, and make some slipping lines. Make small, small slanting lines, slanting lines, slanting lines, and slanting line. The cot is ready, and write 5 times. Next is DOT dot. To draw the picture of dot, make a circle and fill with your pencil. The dot is ready, and write 5 times. Next is POT pot. To draw the picture of pot, we have to make an oval. Two standing lines and joined with a circle. Make a curve in it and another curve. A pot is ready, and write 5 times. Children, I hope you will practice drawing pictures and spellings. Bye.